That's right.
Here we go. PvP Pillars of Ashlar. We got a full team, which isn't exactly the most fair thing, but we got it.
All right, looks like we have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 coming west.
Right. Should I stay here in case they send us down?
Yeah, stay east. All right, let's find those healers, guys. It's going to marked up.
We got one incoming.
I'll head over there right now.
Can we find one for our team?
Yeah, I'm marked already, I can tell. Let's go over here, bro.
Got two.
I don't see any dedicated healers on their team. I see sages that are throwing out some heals, but...
Yeah,
we need help on west. It's getting overrun.
I'm gonna try and stay near the door in case they're trying to be sneaky and pull me off or smelter to flank.
They're gonna get it unless you guys get there. Come on. Go. Sweet. Let us know early, Jack, if anything comes your way.
I'm down.
Will do.
There's somebody trying to cap.
Got him. I'm on Loki at the moment, because that fucker stole my name. Loki Yellowa. And he's healing, so... Yeah.
Yeah, I'm marked. There's not much good I can do for you guys, sorry.
I'm gonna guard you up. Just try to keep me a little healed, and that might keep you up a little longer.
I'm dying before I can even get a heal off, man.
Heal through the pain.
One incoming, possibly two.
On my way.
We just stopped their cap.
Yeah, just barely. Hold off, Jack. Use some cooldowns.
He's dead. He came over here with like a fifth of his overall health. Don't know why. All right. But...
Well, heal up. It looks like you're good for the moment.
Oh, they're heading over to east. I'm gonna drop over there.
All right, going east.
Dead.
Yeah, we're gonna need another one on east, guys. There's 3v2 right now.
I'm coming over to east.
I'm on my way.
Don't overcommit, guys. Make sure we leave some on west. But we need help there now.
I'll head west.
Door's about to open. Hold out, Ashes. We need another one on east. It looks like if Ashes drops, he's alone.
I got it.
Alright.
Door's open.
Follow us on Twitter at the Switch Radio for news and updates on all your favorites.
On Loki.
I took one down on me. Full door.
Yeah, we just all got out. How's West, guys?
We're holding it.
I got you.
We're doing okay. It's at 4 minutes now, so.
On East, we're pretty good. Well, I mean, it's 2v2, and me and Braille are a little low.
Oh, they're coming west.
Need someone else east.
Going down.
Need someone else east.
West.
Full door.
I'm alone west, and I'm dying. They're capping west.
Alright, guys, go back west. Go back west.
I got a stealth around the other door. And I can't stop him.
This damn door!
Damn it!
Haha!
Did you defuse?
Wait, no, damn it! Show the whole fucking thing go!
Aw, come on!
It glitches sometimes. It says it goes, but it doesn't.
That little channel bar went all the way.
Alright, we gotta hold them here, guys. We cannot let them get this door. Because it quickly goes downhill, so no more fucking scrubbly shit. Heads out of asses. I know that's the default position, but come on. I believe in you.
Kairu, I believe in you. Nope. Human Sentai Pad reference? No.
Well, if we can get hold them here and get to the bridge before 2 minutes. So.
Yeah.
Where's the bridge up? I'm gonna watch east. East bridge up. Two incoming.
On my way over.
Aw, damn. I tried to push him off and he got me instead. Alright, door just opened up. If you're gonna die, die now. Need details here, it doesn't tell me much.
Oh, they are.
It's looking pretty rough on West right now, guys.
I'm heading there right now.
Well, we got like 4v1, yeah. Ooh, got the, oh no, 4-door, damn it. How's East, how's East?
We're fine over here.
Alright. West is dying quick, guys. Might need one more to send over West way.
Shit, now.
I'm running.
I killed the guy that was coming for.
Nice.
30 seconds, guys, hold him off, hold him off.
Hold them off for like 10 more seconds because it takes 20 for the door to pop, right?
Yeah, it takes 8 seconds to plant and 20 for it to pop.
Dead on West.
Good job, guys. So we just gotta drop the bridge faster than them, right?
Yeah, if yep. We get to the bridge faster than them.
Do we have any stealthers?
Kit.
I'm it.
Yeah, Kit's it. He's healing too. But I say we rush left, just all 8 of us. And if anything, might have Kit break off and stealth right if they full commit to our side.
Do you want me to stealth right now or from the get-go?
You can try it, see if they don't leave anyone there, or if you can solo do or something.
Play it.
I
play
can't
it
solo
a little,
anybody.
Yeah.
Just play it a little cautious at the beginning. Don't try to cap at the beginning. Wait for the people who are there to reinforce.
I'm sure Kid knows how to stealth cap. On Doroba, on Star.
Hey, this is Dr. Action, aka Mike from the Action Show on the Switch Radio, and
Touchstone entered channel.
Hey, are you guys in a battleground or a war zone?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. Do you mind if he joins Mumble while he's waiting for the
invite?
Yeah,
no, that's fine. I looked, I did not see his invite or his application rather.
You didn't see his app? Did you do an application?
It's 8 p.m. He may have joined the site, but I don't think he actually put in an app yet.
Oh. Did you do the application? Hold, sorry.
Roger.
I've got 2 gunslingers camped out in behind shields. I can't do nothing. Yeah,
yeah.
I see
he's filling it out now. He didn't realize.
It's all good.
Okay, they came over, so I'm going to go back and try again.
I'm
go fight the slinger, and I'm going to come up behind you in stealth. 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Nope, they're both camped out there still. It's a gun.
Listen to it. All right, I'll go. Dogs.
Yeah, there's nothing. They're camping out, so I can't even get close.
If anything, just come to our side and help with heals. If we can outkill them, we got it. Because two gunslingers, I mean, there's no point to even try and rush that, even with a group.
Unless you're 51 with Saber Ward, or Saber Reflect.
Oh, that hurts on a slinger.
Yeah, it does. on Loki. He's throwing out bubbles. We can't have that shit. The imposter must die.
I need force.
I need energy too, man. I'm empty.
Captain, keep him away from me. Got it.
Nice. Alright, let's hold it, guys.
Come on, come on, stop him. Sorry, imposter Loki.
You shall not pass.
Yeah, stop him. I'm capping the bridge right now.
Nice. One guy stop. Is...
No!
Yeah, dude's resolve was full. It's alright, dude. We got 2 minutes to get this bridge down. We can just kill them all and open it up. We got a guy on the other side. I see his nameplate. Let's just go kill him now.
And I stunned.
Nice. Good job, Garkant. Oh, wow, we didn't get the instant win.
Shouldn't have been good game.
No, I guess not. Alright, keep going, guys. We gotta open the door.
I'm gonna pop the other bridge just in case.
Kill the heals.
On it. On Loki.
Their entire team just came out.
Is someone trying east?
I am. There's just me and one other guy.
I'll be over there right behind you. Two of them on you now.
Take out that healer that's just standing there.
They got me.
Get that. Well, no, it's a gunslinger and a sentinel. I'm
going after the slinger now.
Tell your friends that you've made the switch. Like us on Facebook at facebook.com/theswitchradio.
I just don't have my CC.
Sorry, kid, that was my bad. I had him.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why I couldn't do a damn thing. Like, I'm clicking, I'm casting, and nothing was happening. That's strange. I already am.
Shit.
There's a fucking merc. Get him. Knock him back a little bit further.
I gotta knock back as far as I can. Fucking whole team coming out. And of course, my flashbang only hit one guy, even though I centered it right in the middle of five of them.
That's fucking bullshit. full fucking resolve bar and I still get fucking stunned. That system is such a fucking joke.
Well, Roots still work through resolve.
He didn't
lifting him, lifting him, stop.
Alright, so it's gonna come down to tiebreaker on kills. Hopefully we've outkilled him.
Is that the tiebreaker on these?
Yeah.
Fuck.
We won.
Oh, no,
we won.
Dude, look at that. 52 kills.
You beat me in damage, you bastard.
Goddamn right.
Who else had 52 kills?
Alright, so I get war.
I got Starkit.
I get Ashes.
I got Cray.
Who else?
No, you're supposed to
ashes?
Get me, dude.
Oh.
Yeah.
You're oh, supposed we're to going go by the four. I thought we were going by the eight.
No. Just stick within your group.
Dude, somebody had six.
Chikar fucked it up. Yeah, he's a gunslinger. Or she, I should say, was a gunslinger on the other team. And she was constantly wrecking me, dude.
Yeah, they set up shop on the other side over there. And there was just, like, no point in even trying to go over there.
Alright, we are back. I am back.
I got 52.
Sorry about the slight delay. Oh, and one more thing, SL, because I would assume you're still listening if you're still on live chat.
Kill that, Dr. Thudberg.
No, wait, no. Oh, I did get...
I'm going to see if I can get this level before the next Q pops on Droman Cop.
Like, in mid-40s, it dropped for me. It's not bad. It's really nifty because it's a Theodore, so you chuck it when you reload it. But it'll if it doesn't hit anything, it'll boomerang back, too. So that's what makes it kind of nifty. Other than that, it's not a bad pistol, really. It's fun, and...
Why'd you leave, bro?
Come on, it's...
Switching characters.
How hilarious...
Oh, okay.
Gotta love Borderlands 2 and all the other obscure references and everything else.
I might switch, too, depending on whether or not I've got the daily and weekly done.
How high of a level you've got your nerd card punched, you'll get them. There's probably been a couple Doctor Who references that have been in it that
I'm still loading into costs at the moment.
You know, which would make some people say, oh, you need to turn in your nerd card. There's a lot more to nerddom than just Doctor Who, buddy. You know, it might be one of the holy triforce of nerddom, but it's not a requirement either. So, let's see here. Anyhow, I did get a couple shows pre-show. There it is. There we go. Pre-show requests from Mr. Daz, Marvelous, host of the Marvelous Mix on Friday nights. He wanted to hear Weird Al's The White Stuff and Perform This Way. So I'm going to start this next block off with those two. Going to follow that up here with, let's see, how about a little Amish Paradise and, oh, good old Eat It.
I have nine characters
and then
now.
I think after that block, I'll come back. I'm going to see if I can dig up something. I got my new Game Informer. Maybe there'll be something in here worth talking about. I'll flip through it a little better here and see if I've got something I can complain about or rant about, whatever, because that's the other thing people like when I rant. So I'm trying to give the people what they want. It doesn't seem to work though, because I don't really know what they want. All right, shut it up. Back to Weird